Let's practice the shofar sounds. The shofar makes four different sounds. The first one is called tekia, and it's one long blast. Let's try it together. Tekia. Ooh. The second one is called shvarim, and it's three shorter blasts. Let's try it. Shvarim. Ooh, ooh, ooh. The third one is called terua, and it's nine short blasts. Let's try it. And then the last one is tekia gedola, and that's when we hold our breath to do one long blast as long as we possibly can. Ready? Take a deep breath. Tekia gedola. Shana Tova.